had a real nice play in the neutral zone. Jack taking away Draisaitl immediately. It was it's a risky play. He came right across, knows that he has to take
broken
the body.
Stick! Bjugstad fires it off the post!
Games play between these two teams, physical and hard bang. There's the erupting of the stick of Drew Doughty. Goes.
We'll give it up, and Kaliev with a flick of the wrist put it ahead for Kapari. Driving in, centers, intercepted. Kaliev got it back! What a save made by Skinner off a good bounce for L.A.
And then on the other zone, just pops right out to Kaliev. And that's the wrong guy you want to give the puck to in the slot, as you mentioned. He can snipe, he can shoot. But good chances at both ends. And
Doughty drive Gavrikov. Skinner again guides it into the corner. So LA's got two shots here.
That changed direction.
Gavrikov in front. Byfield short side. Another save by Skinner. Draisaitl digs in. Louis, we forget. I mean, Draisaitl 6'2 and a half and 218 pounds. Yep. Solid guy.
Big news.
Off the draw, Yamamoto gains center. Less than a minute to go in the period. Draisaitl, blood timer, Kane scores! No look pass. Kane the finish. He's got 15 and Edmonton a 1-0 lead.
Move by Yamamoto. Instead of trying to force the pass wide early, he goes around Deneau with his speed. Gets it by him the second time. And then Draisaitl with a no-look spin backhand. So look at this. He could have got it to Draisaitl earlier, but he doesn't. He skates, gains the ice, gets it to Draisaitl in a better spot. Deneau still almost got.
Went down the tunnel under his own power, but has not returned. So out presumably for the game at this point. And the Oilers getting the late goal came from Draisaitl and Yamamoto. Ekholm down the middle, wide open, taking it hard to the hole. Derek Ryan, jump as Kane, save Porpasalo, and he's able to keep it out.
Up the ice to a streaking Ryan, drops for a quick chance by Kane, and everybody tumbles into Porpasalo.
Ryan was erased. Porpasalo leaves it for Drew Doughty. 4 minutes gone by, second period, 1-0 Edmonton. Arvidsson to the net. Byfield, a backhander, and that's handled by Skinner. Oilers had 10 shots in the entire first period. They have 9 in the first 4 minutes of period 2. Here's McDavid. What time is save on Hyman by Corpusalo.
By Zach Hyman. Great speed by McDavid off the rush. But Hyman doesn't overhandle this puck. Just a good job to get in the position and let it go. And it's a blocker save. And that puck bounces right through McDavid and the defender driving back to the net off the block.
In the two losses, off the draw, McDavid winds it up, shoots, deflected. Just wide of Porpasalo. Nugent-Hopkins gets back to it. What a save! Porpasalo, he robbed Draisaitl.
Well, here's the power play right here, and you dig it in the face-off, and you go to work, and this power play snaps this puck around quickly. Real fast play to the net right here. Almost a chance, and then the second one. This pass right here just goes against the grain for Draisaitl. Goes back into Corpusalo instead of the wide-open net, but that's the chance they were looking for.
Forcing it back for Durzi.
Benefit of 6-7. Great reach there.
Dart down the middle. Kempe breaks loose to the net. Backhander dropped. Save! Stuart Skinner! Spectacular!
Beautiful pass up the ice by Durzi. Right to Kempe streaking through. And he goes to the backhand, and Skinner just absolutely robs him here. He's looking down, seeing Corpusalo make all these saves. He says, okay, I can do this too. Stays with him, patient, and puts the glove out. Denied.
They're second only to Edmonton this year in the National Hockey League. 25%. Kopitar. Iafalo, a shot, save, Skinner, rebound, loose, batted around. Iafalo fires, another deflection, and another save. Point blank on Kopitar.
And Iafalo, sorry, not Kempe. 19, not 9. He gets that shot away. Good stop by him, and he releases it quickly, and that's what set that whole chain in motion.
Not weave his way through Doughty. Iafalo, good play to Rasmus Kapari. Drag move, shot denied. Stuart Skinner, another tremendous stop
on Kapari here. What a move by him. Nice little toe drag, walks in.
1 minute to go in the period. Draisaitl, Hyman has no stick. Draisaitl had it stripped, and here comes LA. Shorthanded Lizotte, shoots, and that was stopped by Skinner.
The real good shot away, but look at the positioning here of Stuart Skinner. He's out. He takes away a lot of the net, knocks that one down with the glove.
Lizotte bowled over by Bouchard, and now with 40 seconds to go, here's McDavid in full flight. Drop pass Nugent Hopkins. McDavid. Bouchard. Shot off the post.
And then this shot by Bouchard walks in, picks his spot, rings the bar on that wicked wrister.
Thank you, Gene. And what a hockey game they've seen thus far. Now, remember, the Oilers have some leftover power play time. Arthur Kalia, I mean, he's been piling up the wins, but of course, the Oilers most nights give up three or four. A steal by McDavid, a breakaway, in on Torpasalo, he scores! 61 for the captain and the 300th of his career. 2-0 Edmonton.
And he has been. And then the pick. There's the pick pocket right there as McDavid floats into that area, navigates through a couple kings, has a lot of time to look to what he wants to do. Stick handle, head up the entire way up over top of the glove.
Pass to down and out, Jonathan Quick. McDavid securing the win. I have follow in front, deflected. Kopitar trying to stuff it short side. It stays out, and the Oilers come out of the fray.
It's right on the doorstep. Watch this here. Puts the paddle down, redirects him, but because of that aggressive move by Skinner, gets a pad on him and is able to come back and pounce. And a nice shot pass by Iofalo set that all in motion, and Skinner has just been dialed in. And look at this, he stays in the battle right there.
Wow.
As he puts the stomach down on it.
Trickle just blind. Taking hard against the boards, Nugent Hopkins, McDavid. Pounded on that save, rebound, another stop point blank on Nugent Hopkins. Thanks, and no small part to Billy Ranford. Of course, the 90 Conn Smythe winner. One-timer ripped and another spectacular stop. This one by Korpisalo peering through a screen.
Good save by Korpisalo. Both goaltenders have been excellent in this game, Jack. The difference is the Oilers have found a couple by Korpisalo, but they've had to work for them. The one-timer by Kane.
Weaving around Janmark, send it in. It's tipped high in the air. Kulak up the boards. Roy able to hold on. Iofalo. Gavrikov. Shot. Kick. Save. Skinner.
Has to fight that one to Gavrikov. A little bit of a knuckler down on the ice.
Kopitar streaks in. Centers. Shot. Iofalo. Kicked out. Bouchard did not get it out. Second chance. Byfield. Checked by Draisaitl. Thrown in front. Arvidsson save. Rebound. And covered by Stuart Skinner.
Fly, I'm not sure it was. It was just getting the pad on it. This one stuffs Arvidsson on the door again.
Doughty. Deneau. Doughty. Drive by Dursey. Save it. Rebound. What a stop. Stuart Skinner. Deneau. Kempe. One-timer. Another save. That one a cut. Part Pipe. Part Skinner. 10 seconds left. Crowd on its feet. Kempe fires. Block shot. Shot Dursey. Save Skinner. Rebound. Down and out. Club wide. Shut up. Stuart Skinner. Sensational. 42 saves. Edmonton 2. LA nothing. That's your final.